The first day of Summerfest was, of course, filled with great music, food, and fun.
And 12 News' Abel Beckin spent the day there. And Abe, there was an extra surprise.
There was an extra surprise during the opening ceremony here. Half the audience was surprised. The other half was the surprise. That's because it was a coordinated flash mob. Now, this was something that had been expected. It was anticipated, at least by organizers and by those who were organizers of Summerfest, I should say, and also organizers of the flash mob itself. Of course, this was coordinated by email. It was a mix of younger people and older people who all, at a certain moment, stood up, started singing, and dancing. You could tell them based on their red shirts. That was their uniform. A lot of them told us that they had been looking forward to this for a while. And I will say they did a very good job keeping it a secret throughout all of the introductory speeches before they started rocking out. Let's take a listen to what a few of them had to say afterward.
Well, we got an email, and it gave us a link to the dance. And then on Saturday last week, there was a performance, or there was a practice here.
It was cool when everybody stood up, because I had to sit down and start doing it, but everybody else stood up.
Fun. It just went too fast. It went very fast, but it was so fun. And just the camaraderie and, you know, all the different people, that was just too neat for words.
You know, in talking to the people afterward, one thing that really did strike me was that this was a great way for people who were excited about Summerfest but who weren't going to be taking one of these stages to get involved on a personal level. They had a great time, and it seemed like a wonderful way to kick it off. So things still rocking here at Summerfest right now with Modest Yahoo behind me. That is the latest live from Summerfest. Abe Lubetkin, WISN 12 News.